Welcome to our series of PowerCore training videos. This video is called the Engine Settings menu. Okay, so we're on the home screen. Let's get into our menus. Toggle down and highlight engine settings. Let's get in there. The first item is engine type. It defaults to J1939 electronic engines. And in this setting, we expect to read CAN traffic from the ECU, such as oil pressure, water temperature, engine RPM, and so forth. Hit enter, and you can see you can select mechanical engine, which we wouldn't expect any CAN traffic in that case, and we would go back to external senders coming into the controller. Engine manufacturer. There's quite a menu in here that shows different engine manufacturers, and this is for proprietary messaging required from certain engine manufacturers for TSC throttling and regen commands. So if you need to choose the engine you have in order to have the proprietary messaging correct for your ECU. Engine emission, tier 3 or less is the factory default. You can choose interim tier 4 and tier 4. Speed source. Again, we have 1939 for the engine type, so we're expecting to get our speed source from the CAN bus. If we had a mechanical engine, we would choose alternator or magnetic pickup. Minimum and maximum operating speed. They kind of go together. When we're throttling to a pressure or a level or a flow to maintain a pressure, let's say on a center pivot, we don't go below minimum, we don't throttle above maximum. We throttle between those two set points to maintain the proper pressure, flow, or level. The warm-up speed is valid through the warm-up delay. It defaults at 900. The warm-up delay is 3 minutes. So you can change these to any amount you want to. And for during the warm-up delay for 3 minutes, it's gonna want to throttle to 900 RPMs. Cool down, same deal. The speed is 900 and the cool down delay is three minutes. Again, you can increase the cool down delay. You might have a turbocharged engine where you want that turbo to wind down even longer. And then you can also change the speed that we go to cool down. Back to engine type. Well, this concludes our engine settings video. Thank you.